Welcome again, and I hope you enjoy tonight's performance. To start off, an effect that I really enjoy, it's called precognition, and it involves predicting the future. How many of you here believe that it is possible to predict the future? All right. What I'm going to do is I'm going to toss this little ball out to the crowd, and whoever catches it, just to ensure that nothing is prearranged, I'm going to ask them to stand up. Ready?
No one.
Take that ball, close your eyes, and throw it directly behind you as far as
you can. Wonderful, like in
jazz time.
It's crazy.
Awesome. All right, come on up here.
Look at the ball. Oh my God.
What's your name?
Brandy.
This is Brandy. Right, what I'm going to do, I'm going to take out my cards. There are 54 cards in this pack, and that includes the two jokers. I ask you to mix them up any way you like.
Excuse me, can you hear me, my dad?
Under the curtains.
Got it? Good. I'm going to put them down right here. I'm going to walk over here, and I'm going to write down this one card. And we'll see that in a minute. Brandy's outfit will be explained later in the show.
Dun, dun, dun.
Got the card. Got my notepad right there. 54 cards in the deck, as I mentioned earlier. I'd like you to pick one number between 1 and 54 and say it out loud.
Seven.
I'm going to count 7 cards in the top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You could have picked any number between 1 and 54, correct? Besides 7. Would you like to pick another number, or are you satisfied?
Another number.
Pick one more number.
Between 5.
1 and 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Satisfied?
Yes.
Okay. I'd like you to show everyone that's written on this pad.
The Queen of Hearts.
Spades.
Wow.
The card between 1 and 54 shows 7 and 5. The card that is on top of the deck. Put that over. Show everyone.
It's the Queen of Spades.
Oh,